The Winnebago County Coroner's Office identifies the man found dead in a ditch over the weekend. Sunday morning, police were called to the area of Meridian and Simpson Roads for reports of a man down. First responders tried to resuscitate 46-year-old Brian Streeter, but he was pronounced dead at the scene. If you know anything about this case, call the Winnebago County Sheriff's Office or Crime Stoppers.